This is a high-capacity condensation-type domestic dehumidifier, model TTK 122E. This dehumidifier has a robust structure which is made of stainless steel. This stainless steel body of the machine helps in dehumidifying the air in harsh and rough environments. Here are the features of dehumidifier TTK 122E. The dehumidifier has a professional hot gas automatic defrosting system. It has a high dehumidification performance of up to a maximum of 40 liters per day. There is an automatic hygrostat which can control the dehumidification. It has a warning signal which indicates that the water tank is full. This device has an overflow protection with auto power off. Optionally, an external drainage pipe can be connected to the system to automatically discard the water. It is suitable for room sizes up to 300 m³. Working range temperature is 9 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius, and humidity is 40% to 100% RH. Here is how it works. Switch on the unit by pressing the power button. Press the mode button and select the normal mode option to set the desired humidity level. To increase the humidity level, press this button. Now press this button to view current temperature and humidity. This dehumidifier is specifically used for rough environments like construction sites. This unit is also used for water restoration purposes. The stainless steel body of the device makes it hygienic for the hospital environment. Few more applications for TTK 122E dehumidifier are clean rooms, arts museums, gyms and so on. Dehumidifiers are supplied by Vacker in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, UAE, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Bahrain, and Oman. Also, we supply in African countries including Nigeria, Tanzania, Sudan, Congo, Kenya, and Ghana.